for playing Luna Game!
Are you recording?
Yes.
Hey guys, Sam from Vidrix here, and we're playing Luna Game, and she's derping already.
I'm stuck. We're screwed.
Pinky! That's a long picture.
I know. A jump scare doesn't work if you keep it on forever. I was
remember the first time we played this? We'd played on mute.
Yeah, she's also kind of technically singing.
Yeah. I know. I can slightly hear it.
You can slightly hear it?
Yeah.
We're doing this over Skype, so, your ability to hear it is limited.
Yeah.
FYI. These games are all really short, so I probably should download
them all. Still on there.
I know, it's not going away.
You gotta stand up, dog.
Whew, fuck my life. I'm gonna have nightmares of ponies. So here we are on the third part. I skipped the second part, didn't I?
Yeah.
Well, we'll do that next. That matters what order they go in.
Matters.
Like the first one had, or the zero has a storyline, but other than that, I mean.
Luna, why'd you kill Pinky?
Because the evil piece of pink. Told her to!
Oh, not slow motion.
Yeah. Gosh dang, I'm gonna wake my dad up at this point. What are you What are you even. Ponies, Dad! Ponies!
Hey! Falling in slow motion is worse. We're falling.
Forever. And never.
Oh, this is the one that can go on forever if you're deep and don't know that you're supposed to fall.
No. I regret eating a handful of sweet tarts at once.
It's getting dark.
Zakara, I need you!
I need you.
She's running backwards again. And dude, I want biatch. Oh, I hope I can say that.
watch Luna games are misguided, put it that way.
Yeah. She's walking into the forest because she has a large amount of guilt in her chest.
She's like running, but she's still walking. I have to sprint her. Okay, here comes a jump scare.
Hello!
You guys couldn't hear it, but it was Fluttershy's voice.
Stay with me.
No, it's come out! Okay.
Alright, stay with me.
This game, this part of the game can literally go on forever if you don't fall into any holes.
Stay with me, stay with me.
They made those Amnesia mod voices for Fluttershy yet, though.
Yeah.
At least I knew that one was coming.
Yeah.